There you are.
When I was a police officer on Parkella, I'd spend weeks fighting red tape to arrest a racketeer or a slaver gang. People who were obviously guilty. I enlisted with the Empire because it gave me the power to do what was necessary. Deliver justice to the galaxy. Flying TIEs is more dangerous than chasing crooks. Every time I fly out of this hangar, I know it could be my last. But I come back. Time and again. I'm so tired of arguments about Imperial morality. I've heard pilots question our Empire. They wonder if our methods were right. But they always forget one thing. The simple fact is this. We have the power, so we have determined what is right. When you're out there, never forget that you get to decide who lives and who dies. You've earned that power. Let's go. The captain is waiting.
We've done it. With Vanguard Squadron backed into a corner, Lyndon Javes has made his last mistake. We have confirmation that Lyndon has joined the fray. That's not all. He's leading the same rebel squadron we decimated at Moncala. This is a calculated move. Lyndon wants me to do something reckless. He thinks he knows me. But he's wrong. We're not going to take the bait. Titan Squadron will focus on our real target, the Starhawk. Admiral Sloan is counting on us. I wish I could deal with Lyndon personally. But a commander's true weapon is a squadron, not a starfighter. Go. Complete your mission. And if you get Lyndon in your sights, strike him down once and for all. This is it, Titan Squadron. Our moment of victory is at hand. The Temperance has broken off from the Rebel fleet, but no matter. Our focus is the Starhawk. And thanks to the reinforcements from Admiral Sloan, we now have it surrounded. The Starhawk suffered catastrophic damage from our Baradium assault and has had no opportunity for repairs. If I'm correct, a careful strike to the ship's tractor beam core should turn it into a floating time bomb. Reaching the Starhawk will not be easy. The Rebels managed to call in reinforcements of their own. Anvil Squadron, to be precise. Lyndon Javes is handling Anvil Squadron's tactics personally. Anvil took heavy losses at Moncala, but they still have starfighters and a grudge. Destroy them. They're also fielding a Nebulon B frigate. We have a raider on hand to assist you. Once you reach the Starhawk, you must breach its armor to attack the core. Scans indicate there's an undetonated Baradium missile lodged somewhere in the Starhawk's hull. Exploit that. With the hull breached, a single fighter can fly inside the Starhawk to attack its tractor beam core. We have no idea what to expect on the inside. Do what you must to start a core overload and then escape to the Overseer while there's still time. All our work and sacrifice has led to this, Titan. Do not let Lyndon Javes stop you now.
This is it. Destroying that Starhawk makes us heroes. And heroes have influence. A smart person could parlay that influence. Become Admiral Sloan's aide, perhaps. Once in the heart of Imperial power, you can guide it. From there, anything's possible. Even the foundations of a new Senate. Now all we have to do is win. Oh, don't worry. I'm not losing sight of what we must do. But this is about more than ending a war. A true future for the Empire, beyond Death Stars and Rebels, is within our grasp. That is what I'm fighting for. Whatever you're fighting for, remember it today.
Captain, I would be remiss if I didn't point out that our odds of success are substantially lower than usual.
Are you saying Titan Squadron is no match for a broken-down rebel fleet?
Oh. No, not at all. Your record is very impressive. It's just that these rebels are desperate. That makes them especially dangerous.
Hmm. A valid observation, LT-514. I expect you will keep it in mind.
I took this posting to see how squadron tactics really work in the field, and I discovered how little I really knew. But now I have enough material to submit an entire intelligence databank on Titan Squadron, and yourself in particular. Watching you hunt rebels has been very educational, and rather fun. Thank you. It's been an honor to observe.
You've made yourself indispensable. Titan Squadron would not have been the same without you. When I called you to serve, you answered without hesitation. I won't forget it. The battle is waiting. Do not disappoint me.
Anvil Squadron makes no difference. Once the Starhawk is gone, we'll be one step closer to ending this war. But the end of the war doesn't mean the end of our duty, does it? Captain Carroll may be satisfied with destroying the Starhawk, but it's only one ship. Enemies of the Empire exist all across the galaxy. I'll deal with them myself if I have to. Sounds like a good retirement to me. Let's finish this.
Life support is cycled and is stabilizing.
The war goes on. Didn't stop at Endor. Won't end with a Starhawk. Whatever's destroyed rises again. I've lived it. They need soldiers, pilots.
Combat launch is imminent.
Always have. Always will. Rebels or Republic, we know our duty. Take strength in that. You fly, I'll follow.
This is it then. Captain Carroll needs you in a TIE fighter, bomber, or interceptor. Your choice.
Squadron is ready. On your order, Captain.
I've come to expect nothing less. The Starhawk is straight ahead, but you will have to cut through the Republic fleet to reach it. Overseer to Imperial Raider. Help Titan break through the Republic lines.
Yes, ma'am. Moving to position.
Heads up! Incoming fighters! Titan! Destroy those fighters now.
Anvil leader and Titan. You sure wiped us out of Ankala.
Thanks for the second chance.
And if you're looking for me, Charissa, I'll just be over here with the rest of Anvil, taking out this Star Destroyer. It's a shame you won't come face me.
Traitor! How dare you talk to us?
my grasp.
Anvil's fighters are still a factor. I'm in position.
Enough.
It seems I have a tail.
Thank you later.
You're clear.
Commendable.
annihilate that target.
Position and regroup.
Roger.
Now for the Starhawk. Titan Squadron, close in.
Titan, this is it. Follow me. The Starhawk's covered in carbon scoring from the Viridium attack.
How is it still flying? Because they built it from Imperial Durasteel.
Anvil will be back.
Too late to save their battleship.
You'll need to breach the Starhawk's hull to get inside.
Make your way to the Viridium missile. End the Starhawk. Tricky. Relax, stay nimble, and steer clear of the walls.
Gravity burst incoming!
Steer carefully. The gravity fluctuations might knock you off course. Titan 3, brace yourself.
Engine 3, we're pinned. just dropped out. Your willingness to be used by an empire that will destroy you.
You never knew me at all.
Another gravity blast! His fighter can't endure much more!
When this is over, look at the empire you serve.
Betraying your people for principles doesn't make you noble, Lyndon.
Not in your eyes, maybe, but in the eyes of those that I've saved.
That traitor's shields are down. He's running back to his Starhawk.
His shield regeneration is disabled. He's over.
All right, enough games. No repairs. No heals. Just like my first time. Let's see how good you really are.
End this, Titan 3. Quickly!
Titan Squadron, with Admiral Sloan's unerring support, we have left Project Starhawk in ruins. Vanguard Squadron is doomed. Imperial ideals have prevailed. Loyalty, duty, discipline. And with our latest champion, we shall ascend to even greater heights. Titan 3 has been promoted to Flight Baron, with full honors. Well done. Your future with the Empire is bright. I take pride that the death of Lyndon Javes sends a message to all who would betray us. That wherever the enemies of the Empire may arise, Titan will be waiting, no matter the cost. This war is our crucible. We will emerge triumphant. And bring this new republic to its knees.
I does what I likes and I like. I does what I likes and I like what I do. I does what I likes and I like.
With you, what cannot be done.
It's like doing here. Bad idea.
Yeah.